Welcome back to whatever the hell is happening here. Douglas is dead. Oh, yeah. I wonder who gave her the drugs then. And what really is going on? Jenna!
The image is really rough. Must be all the corruption.
Really? You don't recognize her? What? And he killed himself, what?
Look, someone left the room.
Someone.
So they were after Blue of all.
Really?
Sure.
Someone?
Douglas showed up right as they were leaving, but he didn't even try to get the case back. And then, once Douglas was alone, he...
Iris, shut down.
That sounded like a blaster. I bet that's the person who took Douglas's case. Let's check it out.
Yeah, okay, you really did not recognize Jenna. I mean, they could have made it a lot worse, the image.
Iris, shut down.
What are neuron officers doing here in Zone 09? They're not supposed to be here. They're in way over their heads. Wait, hey, hold up, they're gonna see us.
There you are. We've been looking for you, pal. Come on. Time to go home. Commander's orders. What the hell are you doing in here anyway? Don't tell me you got something to do with all this shit. Alright, fine. Have it your way. We'll get to you once we're done with all these. Alright, Sarah. Take them down.
Got it.
Yeah, I get it. We can't just sit back and watch. But we're in real trouble now. Wait, wait, wait. Hold up. I'm picking up a lot of energy nearby. It's coming towards us. Up there! Look out!
Okay. A big boy comes. Homunculus beta. Can I bind their back legs? I guess I can. Nope. Now we can just... Really? If not... Yikes. Wow. Skadoosh. And I'm still in control. I'm not. Yeah, he really went and he's going mad. Do we need to? Oh yeah, we do. Nice. Got him! Or not. Raven. Okay.
The Black Legion. That's certainly new. The lengths you'll go to stop me, Yosef.
So that's definitely our sister Akira. Pretty sure.
Hey, you're alive.
Yep.
A warm welcome when we get back.
Yeah, I kinda broke the law. Okay, only missed like... Okay. Next. Nice. Promotion. Dimensions. Oh hey, let's go. Yeah. I guess they won't let us go scot-free out of our insubernation.
I understand that you are only doing what you think is right.
Yeah, but...
But you need to understand that you are part of a team. And that team has rules.
Yeah, it does.
Unauthorized entry into Zone 09. Conducting an extrajudicial investigation. And unauthorized use of a legion.
Mm-hmm.
These actions are clearly insubordination. You'll remain in there until we determine a proper sentence.
Yep, I guess it. Wild. Interesting file name.
Locked up for insubordination, huh? I mean, what were you even doing out there? Something you can't even tell me about, huh? Either way, here's some advice, as your sister. Think a little more before you act from now on, okay? Don't make me worry about you. Okay, I guess I'm one to talk, huh? Mm. But you don't need to worry about me anymore. Thanks to the commander, I am good as new. Better even. And did you see my new legion? Cool, huh? They got the lab up and running again, and I'm helping test out the latest version. They say they reinforced the restraints, too. You know, considering what happened to the last batch of legions. But, how can I put this? It feels like I'm really in control. Like the legion and I are one body. So hey, that takes some pressure off you. We can fight together from now on.
Cool.
The commander really is a genius. Thanks to him, we can work together again. All we have to do is believe in him and follow orders. It's not a great time for you to get yourself locked up. You can be a real pain. You know that? But you have had a lot on your plate lately. Maybe this is a good chance to get some rest and cool down a bit.
Maybe.
Just keep your nose clean. All right?
Okay. Answer.
Hey, can you hear me? This is a private channel. I wish I could do something to help you, but this is
I like that they allow us to skip the call, though.
Actually getting off pretty easy, really. And I'm so glad you're okay. Oh, and try to go easy on the crazier stuff from now on, okay? Wow, you're really looking out for him, even at a time like this. He was, not as lucky as you are. They kicked him
out. Okay.
The brass are saying the whole thing was his idea, and he tricked you into playing along.
Mm.
I hear there's a warrant out for his arrest, but nobody can even find him.
Well...
He probably figured they wouldn't just leave it at firing him, and ran away before it got worse. They're also charging him with unauthorized access to confidential information. Not surprising, but he... Anyway, if you hear from him, let me know, okay? I'll keep it between us. hang in there.
Well, good to know that he's fine, even though he's on the run. Another call.
Yo, I just finished whipping up some anti-trace encoding so I could call you. I heard you got arrested. This is all my fault. I'm so, so sorry for dragging you into all this. But, for what it's worth, Neuron... Hell, the whole Union government knows they need you. Everyone needs you. They won't keep you locked up for long. Me? I thought it'd be best to disappear for a while.
Well, it is best.
I've had lots of research to keep me busy, though. If I find any new developments in our investigation, I'll let you know. One more thing. All I've heard are rumors, but they don't sound like anything good. Watch out for the crows. Remember that.
Rose.
I'll be in touch.
That probably means me too. Probably.
This is Alicia. I found some kind of a giant egg beneath the East Side Highway overpass. It could be related to Jenna's homunculus.
Roger, Alicia. All nearby officers, head over to support Alicia ASAP.
Jin here. All available units are out dealing with the chimeric outbreak. Sorry, but we've got our hands full right now.
Oh, jeez. Sorry, Alicia. Do you think you can handle the egg yourself?
Copy. Shizu's with me. It shouldn't be a problem.
Confident, aren't we?
Oh? Wow.
Alicia!
Alicia, Shizu, what happened? Please, respond.
It's Jenna.
Commander, let us handle this.
Us? I'm sure you can handle this on your own.
Sir, this is an emergency. We could really use his help.
They really cooled.
You heard that, I trust. I am going to authorize your temporary release. Don't make me regret this. Get yourself ready and report to the highway.
Okay.
Here's your second chance. Better seize it. We can't spare much time. I'm going on ahead. I'll see you there.
No Legion yet, though. Of course. Cardboard box. Okay. That's great. Elgin Crow. Really? Wow. Okay. That's cool. Oh yeah. So is there new data? Did I got her it? Let's see. Yeah, database. So sector V is I see. Se on sektor 5, se sektor on 9, okei. Okay, fine, let's go. Don't really want to take them all. Okay. First things first. Bathroom guy. Bathroom fairy. I don't have any damage. I'm sorry, fairy. Oh, he's gone. She's gone. Hooray. Let's go. Okay, yeah, let's just go to the roof then. And continue on. Really interested to see where the story is gonna go. Oh, hello, Joey. Okay.
Iris startup information display. Iris shut down.
Okay, so you need a lift to the highway, right? You're cleared for takeoff anytime. Are you all ready to go? Roger that.
Make us proud. Well, I missed that one item, but yep. Okay. Why did you lose your helmet? Yeah, why did she actually... new chimera. I see that a lot, but that the character has a cool helmet and he just drops it for pretty much no reason for the rest of the game. That's show.
That is a lot of energy. There's a distress signal coming from right by the homunculus. It's Akira, the other.
No, these guys are one hit kills, it seems.
I'm picking up a high energy reading from the homunculus. It's about to fire. Get out of the way. Hurry!
Huh, okay. That's one way to make us progress. Wow. Yikes.
You a while, huh? Jenna was already gone by the time I showed up. I think the homunculus is following her.
That sounds like a safe bet. I'll try and track them from here.
They took a pretty big tumble down the stairs, but they're both all right. No, no, I'm fine. Thanks to the Legion. I don't know if I could have saved these two on my own.
I'm glad to hear everyone's okay. A medical chopper is on its way over for Alicia and Shizu. Try and catch up to Jenna and the homunculus once it gets there.
Roger. Who knows how much time we have? We can get started quicker if we split up. I'll get these two to the medics. You go on ahead.
What? Hey.
I'm not getting any signal that looks like Jenna, so focus on the homunculus for now. I don't think you can expect any backup from the others on this one. You may have some help from the local police.
Oh god. Okay, let me just make a... Okay, no, ooh. Officer Gladius. Remember the full. Then 9-10. So, how can I? Album. Can I delete the mode? Push all. Oh, hey. Nice. Yeah, he actually took 3 hits. Square classes B. Don't shoot the Ricard. Mm-hmm.
Thanks for the save. I got so carried away with observing. But what a thrill. Left at the whims of those powerful with such power in such a small frame.
Blackwing at leader.
Blackwing leader. But I'm still not sure if that would be worth it.
Yeah, probably not. Just stay here.
Iris, starter. Iris, shut down.
There's the leader. Jesus!
Somebody! Help! I'm gonna fall!
How do I get there? Oops. Oh shit, I need to Okay, I need to get that quickly. How? Nice. Nice. Now? Please? No? Oh, just jump there, jump there. Go, go. Then go, 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 go. What? Really? Okay, I see. Okay, let's go to Alan. Alan, Alan. God damn it. How do I get to Alan? How the fuck do I get to Alan? Oh my god. Really? Oh, there. Alan's gonna die. Itch. Go, go, go. Hit.
Hey! Oh no, did Alan fall?
God fucking damn it.
Wait, I've got his bio signal.
Well. Oh, fuck!
The reservoir what? Broke his fall.
What?
That was close.
The fuck?
I'll send the medics for Alan. You keep following the homunculus.
Okay, good. Well, that's fucking sucks. How the fuck did I... What? Why am I here? Yeah, that sucks. I did not get it done. It was so confusing. It's very confusing what you need to do to get to Alan. And then there's the motherfucker who... Yeah. Oh well. That sucks. That really sucks. But yeah, it was very confusing. But you, where you needed to go. You would not know where what to do if you did not do it before. But yeah, it sucks. Oh, what? Why did... What? Yeah, looks like when I take up Legion, I walk forward a little bit. Ah, yeah, really sucks that I did not get to Alan. I can actually... I cannot... I really thought this would be the way to go. Yeah, that sucks. Okay. What? How do I that even happen? Yeah, okay, it's sometimes little interesting the way this game handles. Yeah. Actually, I can. Yeah, my gun is now pretty powerful too. Especially against the little guys. Hey. Tornadoes. Onto the streets. Lots of dead police. Delino.
That Chimera that's been flying around, it seems to be really dangerous. You've got to clip its wings.
Okay. I got abducted. That sounds very cool.
Are you okay? Of all the times for chimeras to show up, take it down quickly and get back on the trail.
Yeah. Oh, we can actually summon. Summon friends. That's fine. More genetic material, and again, more genetic code to me. So cool. Oh, I remember this place. It's cool how they used these two. It's Axel Legion, huh? Yeah, Axel Legion. It's cool how they reused these old places. I really need to... I don't. Cool. Neato. What? Oh. tuu. Too far. Oh, okay. Please. Please. Okay, nope. Okay, you are way too... Cheat. Come on. Yeah, okay. Okay, let's kill this guy first then. Not way too annoying. Yeah, this guy are so fast, it just interrupts my... You, please stop covering for that. Okay, yeah, fine. Good. That took way too long. Because they just kept on getting on my way. What? Please. It is in one. Needs to be in precise spot for this to work.
Did you lose sight of the homunculus? I'm still picking up a lot of energy in that area. Be extremely careful.
I shall.
Iris.
Okay, that's for later.
Look out, it's behind you.
Hmm.
To hold your ground there. Get to safety now. Go around the promenade and get to the main street safe zone. You can regroup from there.
Oh. Okay. Intense.
Zone 36 shortly. Once we get there, we'll spread out and surround the target. We'll make short work of it if we work together. Let's meet up with the officers already deployed, and we'll get right in on the action.
All right, the police reinforcements made it. Keep going towards Main Street and meet up with them.
Lots of goo here. Lots of gooey boys. Lots of goo, lots of gooey boys. There's the gate. Nice camera. I really really would not like to fight these guys in this corridor, but... Because... Yeah, because I don't even... Not even swing my sword in this goof. Got him though. Neat.
HQ, we've spotted the homunculus on the road to Rayleigh Plaza. We're in position and ready to engage. Its energy readings are off the charts. Get down, it's gonna shoot. All right, keep pushing. We've got its back to the wall.
Neat. Come on, Matt Code. That's wrong button. That's very wrong button. Okay. And I just need to follow.
All of that firepower and nothing. You and the Legion may be the only thing we've got that can stop the homunculus. You've got to stop it before things get any worse.
Let's get onto it then. Remove the plating. I shall try. Okay. What the fuck? Oh my god. How do I? Oh wait. Okay, that's actually a pretty clever quest design. Mission design. Nice. My reward is treasure. Nice. Hatchet. Okay, yeah, this is getting pretty long. Let's see. Okay.
I'll end the episode here.